With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello everyone, let's solve the question. GERL is associated with, the options are lysosome, Golgi body, mitochondrion or lomasome. So GERL is a system or complex of cell organelles that are involved in transportation so the cell organelles that are associated with GERL are Golgi, endoplasmic reticulum, lysosomal complex. The function of this complex is that the proteins that are formed in the nucleus are transported to the ER, where in the form of vesicles reach the Golgi body, where they are packaged and are transported either by exocytosis, that is out of the cell, or endocytosis, that is inside the cell. Alright? And if there is digestion required, then these proteins or other molecules that are to be transported into the cell, these are digested in the lysosomes, which consist of various digestive enzymes. Alright, so from the options given to us, the correct answer here will be Golgi body. Because if endoplasmic reticulum would have been given, then we would have marked that. But since Golgi body is given, then we will mark this because it is required for the transportation and packaging of these molecules that are supposed to be transported inside the cell. Lysosome is the end step for this complex, so we'll not mark that. Then mitochondrion does not take part in the Golgi endoplasmic reticulum lysosomal complex. So this is also incorrect. And lomasome is also incorrect. The correct answer is option 2. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download DoubtNet app today.